You've pledged your love, your respect, and your commitment for each other. You've promised to stand by each other through whatever your lives together may bring. And following those declarations that you made before me, and in front of all these witnesses, it is now my pleasant duty to pronounce you both married. Ladies and gentlemen, if you're able, would you please be upstanding? It gives me the greatest of pleasure to present to you your happily married couple, Louise and Erika. They're all yours, ladies and gents.
Congratulations, guys. Have a fabulous night together.
We're all yours.